Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. Today's topic of our tutorial is cinematic text. In this tutorial, you will learn how to make your video text stand out with simple tricks. Follow these simple steps to create impressive cinematic text using CapCut. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. I have imported a green and a white screen background, which you can create using any image editing software. The download link is provided in the video description. First, add the green skin to the timeline. Then add the white skin to the timeline. Add the rectangle mask to the white skin. Adjust the size and position of the mask as needed. Again, I added the green skin to the top video track. Add the rectangle mask. Adjust the size and position of the mask within the white screen. Then again, add the white screen. Add the rectangle mask. Adjust the size and position of the mask within the green screen. Add a default text and adjust the duration. Change the text color to green. Select any bold type font. Change the default text. Increase the size of the text. If required, change the position. Select all the images and text, then create a compound clip. I have imported a video. This type of video you can download from pixels.com. Move the compound clip to the above video track. Add the video to the timeline and adjust the duration. Select the remove background tab. Previously, it was known as cutout. Turn on the chroma key and remove the green color. If required, you can adjust the intensity. Select the basic tab. Reduce the opacity value of the compound clip. You can also adjust the size of the compound clip. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.